options. And so that influenced by like the 90s video game Pulse with modulation audio concepts, which allowed the composers to get like an insane variety of sounds.
Absolutely.
A few channels.
Essentially, like the square wave is one of the most like, you know, widely used out of that period because there's so much harmonic.
I think composers back then would be incredibly jealous of the power you harnessed in that.
Yeah, that's why it's called the Guchi square.